चुटकी सिंदूर की कीमत तुम क्या जानो रमेश। नो नॉट दैट।
थामा है जो हाथ तेरा कभी छूटे नहीं।
ओके, सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, हाय गरिमा, वेलकम टू टेल रिपोर्टर। आई एम आरती।
हाय, थैंक यू सो मच। हाउ यू आरती?
आई एम गुड, हाउ आर यू?
गुड गुड। मेकिंग द बेस्ट ऑफ आवर करंट सिचुएशन।
या लॉकडाउन इज अगेन स्टार्टिंग।
या सेम टाइम इज लास्ट ईयर, इट्स क्रेजी।
या इट्स एक्चुअली क्रेजी एंड गोइंग बैक टू द सेम सिचुएशन इज लाइक ओवर।
आई नो, आई हैव माय मास्क रेडी घर पे भी, इफ
घर
एनीवन
पे
कम्स।
भी
हाँ, इफ अ डिलीवरी गाय आल्सो कम्स, आई हैव इट। सो या,
That's good, yeah. People are not wearing masks outside, you're wearing it inside the house. That's great.
I don't think it's such a big, itna bhi inconvenient to nahi hai. It's just a kapda on your face, so when people don't wear it, I'm
Yeah.
like, pehen lo, isme kya hai? It's not that uncomfortable, and you can, you know, save a life, so just wear
Yeah.
it. Yeah.
Yeah. That's nice, yeah. Okay, you know, Garima, first of all, congratulations because, you know, Silence ko itna pyar mila hai and it is doing so great on ODD platform and it was your debut film. So I would really like to know because, you know, first aapka debut show hai ye and, you know, itna hit ho gaya hai ye. So kya feel ho raha hai, you know, being part of Silence?
या मैं बहुत खुश हूँ, बहुत ही एक्साइटेड हूँ, एंड आई एम वेरी ग्रेटफुल फॉर ऑल द द लवली रिव्यूज। आई थिंक दैट द क्रिटिक्स हैव आल्सो बीन फॉर द मोस्ट पार्ट वेरी वेरी काइंड एंड वेरी नाइस। आई वाज एक्चुअली सो हैप्पी टू बी अटैच टू अ प्रोजेक्ट लाइक दिस इनिशियली, जस्ट टू बी अ पार्ट ऑफ इट इन एनी स्मॉल वे। एंड द माई रोल ऑल्सो, इट्स seemingly small but quite, if you watch the film it gets quite interesting as well. So maine itna expect nahi kiya tha for myself. Obviously I knew that the film, I'm sure, I was quite sure would be well received because Manoj sir of course is Manoj sir, and our director Aban ma'am is very very experienced, and so she's so clear and sure of herself, and I was like, they're so brilliant, and Prachi ma'am also. So I had faith in the film that people would like it, but you know, it being my first film and I was a little nervous about it, I was just like, dekha jayega, I just hope they like the film. And I've been surprised to get a lot of warmth and love and some nice messages to me as well, so that's very encouraging for a newcomer.
Yeah, okay, as you said, you know, ki aapko bahut sare DMs aaye honge fans ke, you know, everything, there would be a great response from them side as well. Aapka personally ab tak, you know, which comment has been your most favorite, jahan pe, you know, bahut appreciation mila aapko?
I think firstly something that I haven't gone through ever before is being my first film is being called my character name is also so nice, because then as an actor you, that always feels very nice. I don't know, I think that I need to talk to some veteran actors about that. Okay, does that feeling ever go away of getting excited when people call you that? And so people have been doing a lot of addressing me as a character and as if I actually am her. So certain questions they'll ask, ye kyun kaha aapne, ye kyun bola? So in addition to lovely messages like I love the film, blah blah blah, you were very nice, that's beautiful, that was so lovely, but what I really also enjoyed is when people just, they're like, ha, ye kya ka profile hai? So I was like, that's great, that as an actor it feels so cool. And to get appreciation from some of Manoj sir's fans, Prachi ma'am's fans, they've been so sweet as well. And from them also to on set, they were also so so nice and encouraging. That also was like the biggest such a special moment for me, for them to also say nice things.
Yeah. Okay. You know, as Silence has a stellar star casting, there's Manoj Bajpayee, there's Prachi Desai, and lot more I can say. Each and everyone is absolutely a best actor, I can say. And it was your debut, you know, Garima. How was your experience? Or kya kuch seekha aapne itne achhe actor se? You know, for you, I guess it was a big achievement for you working with such stellar star cast.
I was it was very very exciting. किसी भी actor के लिए पहले चीज तो मुझे बताया गया था that when I was auditioning over a video like this, first thing I was told is that या लॉकडाउन, पहले लॉकडाउन के वक्त था वो. सो इट वाज वेरी मच लाइक दिस. एंड दे टोल्ड मी दैट इट्स अ मर्डर मिस्ट्री एंड मनोज सर इन इट. तो फॉर एनी एक्टर टू नो दैट यू कुड बी पोटेंशियली अटैच टू अ प्रोजेक्ट दैट मनोज सर इज इन, हु इज आई थिंक द वन ऑफ द बेस्ट इफ नॉट द बेस्ट एक्टर ऑफ आर टाइम्स. इट्स नर्व रैकिंग एंड यू नो यू डोंट वॉन्ट टू ऑल्सो as a new person say too much. I'm like, sir, oh my god, I love your work. So I was very scared. I was like, Are, because you know he has such a great persona and all, I didn't want to like you know scare him. So I was like being very careful and like not asking too much and all. And then he himself, I finished one take with him and he said, you're doing very well, just relax and enjoy, and you're doing very well. तो इतना इतने में आई वॉज सो हैप्पी एंड सो रिलैक्स. उसके बाद तो इट वॉज टोटली रिलैक्सड एंड वेरी चिल्ड आउट. एंड मैंने बहुत कुछ सीखा. एंड प्राची मैम ऑल्सो, शी इज सो स्वीट, शी इज लाइक द वार्मेस्ट पर्सन. शी इज लाइक ऑलवेज स्माइलिंग एंड हैज हग्स एंड नाइस थिंग्स टू से टू एवरी वन ऑन सेट. कोई भी हो, साउंड डिपार्टमेंट, लाइट डिपार्टमेंट, बहुत अच्छा काम कर रहे हो, हाउ आर यू, एंड टू स्वीट. सो आई थिंक दैट वन थिंग दैट आई डेफिनेटली लर्न फ्रॉम दीज ग्रेट एक्टर्स इज आई थिंक टू बी अ गुड एक्टर, इट सीम्स लाइक आई थिंक यू शुड ऑल्सो बी अ गुड पर्सन. आई डोंट नो वेदर दैट शाइन्स थ्रू इन द परफॉर्मेंस, क्योंकि कहते हैं ना ऑनेस्टी इट्स वेरी विजिबल इन योर आईज इफ यू आर ऑनेस्ट. सो इफ यू आर ऑनेस्ट नाइस पर्सन एंड देयर बिसाइड्स बीइंग सच ग्रेट एक्टर्स दैट्स दैट हैव अचीव्ड सो मच, दे पुट एवरीवन एट ईज एंड दे आर गुड ह्यूमन बीइंग. सो आई थिंक दैट वो भी एक्टर्स के लिए एक बहुत अच्छा लर्निंग लेसन है, दैट यू मस्ट ऑलवेज बी grounded, present in the moment, aware, sab theek hai, you know, like they'll be in the moment and Manoj sir will even see ki kuch वहाँ पे कुछ हो रहा है, कोई कोई गिर गया है, they be संभालो, you know, he's like aware of everything, which is so nice.
It seems like you had a lot of fun because आप जिस तरह से बात कर रहे हो और expressing everything, so it is like कि बहुत बहुत मजे किया आपने set पे इन सभी star cast के साथ.
हाँ बिल्कुल.
Okay, you know, गरिमा, मैं आपसे जानना चाहूंगी कि जो आपने you know silence का part बनने का decide किया, so was it the most important part for you, the storyline of the silence or your character किया?
I think that पहली चीज है this genre. Is something I'm very attached to. Who classic who done it. Murder mystery, I personally love watching them. But kya hai ki they can be quite tricky also to make. Because it has to be engaging and interesting at the same time, not over complicated ke kya ho raha hai, kitne suspects hai, kya, you know, so the story is definitely very important. And as an actor, you just, whether the screen time, whatever it is, I think that doesn't matter as much as the fun you can have in that role and the... how much you can play with and whether they make sense in the story or they're just there. So I think character bhi important thi mere liye, but Kia, like Kia's character did intrigue me, but I think what first drew me to it was definitely the story, because it's a tricky thing to get right and story bahut hi zyada intriguing thi. So I think that was the best thing initially.
That's nice. Okay, गरिमा, you know, आप सिंगर भी हो, अब आप एक्टर भी हो, so what made you feel, आपने कब डिसाइड किया कि okay, ठीक है, अब मुझे एक्टिंग की तरफ भी अपना रूट बनाना है?
Wow, first of all, thank you so much. That's very sweet. Actually, I've been acting for longer than I've been singing. तो बचपन से actually I've been doing theatre. मैं लंदन में बड़ी हुई, तो बचपन से मैं स्कूल प्लेस करती आई हूँ एंड ऑल्सो आई डन कोर्सेज कम्युनिटी थिएटर एंड फिर यहाँ पे आके आई डन अ लॉट ऑफ वर्क इन थिएटर इन पृथ्वी थिएटर NCPA ऑल ऑफ दैट. तो एक्टिंग इज काइंड ऑफ ऑलवेज बिन देयर एंड आई हैव ऑलवेज wanted to pursue it, but what happened with music is it somehow kind of found its way to me, and it was kind of like I'm passionate about it, but it's like it's a hobby that I'm passionate about, but acting is like my first love, so it was always something I wanted to do. I was just waiting for a good opportunity and auditioning and seeing what's happening around.
Oh, that's nice. Okay, if you talk about singing, you have a great aunt, I must say, Alka Yagnik. So, कभी ऐसे प्रेशराइज हुआ जब आप गाना सुनते हो, डू यू फील लाइक, बिकॉज शी इज अ लेजेंडरी सिंगर, और आप जब गाना गाते हो तो कहीं ना कहीं वो प्रेशर रहता है, बिकॉज पीपल हु आर हियरिंग यू, उनके दिमाग में तो यही होता है कहीं ना कहीं कि ओके, शी इज द नीस ऑफ अलका याग्निक, तो वो एक प्रेशर ऑलरेडी बिल्डअप हो जाता है. तो आपको कभी व्हेन यू परफॉर्म और जब आप इस करते हो, तो यू हैव दैट प्रेशर, और डू यू टेक इट एज अ अचीवमेंट के ठीक है, आई यू टेक इट एज अ प्राउड मोमेंट?
I am of course so proud to be related to her, to have her as my aunt, because she is this, no one can compare to her, like no one, she has itni legendary hai unki awaz and her persona also. She's always so dignified and every song of hers, like she's kind of the voice of a generation for people my age especially. It's like all my childhood songs, even if I wasn't related to her, it would be all hers. So I'm very very proud. In fact, I'll tell you a fun fact. Jab main London se yahan aayi thi, when I was about 13, 14 years old, I was teased, like people do na, ki ye to bilkul angrez hai, kuch hindi aati nahi hai, like sing a Hindi song, sing a Hindi song. So I did that full. I did namaskar, and then kahan thi aap? Main kar rahi thi kisi ka intezar, and I did that whole ek do teen thing, and they were like, isko kya hua? I'm like, don't mess with me. My aunt has sung all of these beautiful songs and I know them all by heart. So for me also, that connection has always, I'm like so connected to her songs and so proud of them. But gaate waqt, I think that pressure I don't feel, because I know people have expectations, but kya hai ki, I don't think that there's anyone that can compare to her. So if anyone is expecting me to come close to her at all, then I mean it's not going to happen. She's so legendary ke no one can compare to her. I'm just doing my own thing and exploring and trying to do my best, so I don't feel like anyone can compete or compare at all ever.
Oh, that is nice. And I loved your answer, by the way, Bujwa. The ek do teen wala part was actually good.
I did that whole thing and people were like, are isko kya hua? I was like, so there's this part in Kuch Kuch Hota Hai also where a similar thing happens. Where if you remember, when Rani Mukherjee ko, they say, oh, London se aaya gaana sunao. So then I also, after this, I said, should I sing? Now Om Jai Jagdish also. Sab aata hai mujhe. So,
That was amazing, Okay, Garima, as an outsider, aapka kahin na kahin connection singing department to hai, but not from the acting part. So how was industry for you? When it comes to acting, was it difficult for you to get the web series that you have done, or was it easy? How actually did the industry treated you?
I think difficult to hota hai in terms of, I think now, right now, the moment we are in, bahut sara content ban raha hai and there's a lot of stuff being churned out. So right now we're living in a very good time and a good space for actors. Kyunki itne jo actors hai, there are so many people and such few opportunities. So now I think that's starting to change. But it's happening slowly. I think the audition process is also getting more streamlined and more clearer in terms of what you can do. I think, but wo ho raha hai, I think that's a process. And so there's no one way to go about it, which can also get tricky, because you try doing certain auditions and some people will call you for, it's like it's very chaotic as well sometimes, but it's becoming much better. And casting directors are also, the ones that I've worked with are wonderful. So it's difficult in the sense that there's a lot of people out for the same roles, but I think that if you keep practicing, and kabhi kabhi hota hai that you get frustrated, you don't get the kind of work that you want, or you're just waiting to kind of get the kind of work that you want. I think the key is just to keep practicing, and I'm very like passionate about acting. I'll keep doing, matlab baith ke ghar pe also I'll keep practicing. I'll do monologues, I'll constantly do theater, something I want to do forever. So I think industries, it's been okay. Even if it's tough, as long as you enjoy it, and beech mein frustration jo hota hai, you keep reminding yourself that you love it so much, and if you're doing the work, then fir you won't let the frustration get to you. And I'm still figuring it out, but I'm enjoying myself a lot. So aise jo log struggle kehte hai, I don't like that word so much. I know that it is difficult when you kind of have to deal with 500 other things, because some
yeah.
people come from out of town, so they have to, you have to look at rent and things like that. So I know that that is, you know,
yeah.
I don't have to deal with that, so I'm very grateful for that. So that's why I don't feel like it's a struggle, because I'm in a good position. I'm enjoying myself and still figuring it out. So just about the attitude.
Oh, that's nice. Okay, as you said, you know, you are practicing monologue at home. So any specific monologues you have practiced kar rahe ho? If you'd like to say one or two lines of it.
Ek chutki sindoor ki keemat tum kya jaano Ramesh. No, not that. No, not that. But I love that. I think that's hilarious.
Yeah.
Yeah, no, I've been doing a couple. Right now there are a couple of interesting Oscar Wilde ones. I don't know if you read Oscar Wilde. I would definitely recommend them. And for actors also, bahut maza aata hai. But they're a bit long, so I won't do it now. But but those are quite fun also. That's what I've been doing.
Yeah, okay, that's nice. Yeah. Okay, you know, Garima, just tell me, when we grow up, in a, you belong to theatre, there are many actors who belong to theatre in the industry. You know, who was your role model whom you look up to, you know, for acting? Like, okay, if I want to be an actor, I want to achieve this person, what he has achieved now.
There are so many people. Actually, when I was a kid, I looked a lot to heroes. For some reason, if I saw Shah Rukh Khan and Juhi Chawla song, I would be like, do the Shah Rukh Khan wala parts. So I've always really enjoyed that.
Yeah.
So I think that I don't know, for some reason, I've always been like acting like the hero. So I've liked a lot of female actors as well. Rani Mukherjee has been someone whose versatility is insane. It's so good. Okay, she can do something like a Hum Tum, which is fun and a little bit more in the rom-com
yeah.
space. She can do a black, Kabhi Alvida Na Kehna, Kuch Kuch Hota Hai, all these kind
yeah.
of different things. Right down to Mardani recently as well.
Mm-hmm.
So I think she in Bollywood for sure. And in theatre,
yeah.
I love Naseer sir, Ratna ma'am. I think that they do fantastic
mm-hmm.
work still
yeah.
in theatre.
Yeah.
And they're so passionate about it. Even now when...
mm-hmm.
I think the theatre's just opened and now they've closed again.
Yeah.
But they stage many plays right now to keep theatre going even in these tough times. And
yeah.
dedicated and committed to the craft that, you know, no matter what, no, you know, they're such great legendary
mm-hmm.
actors. They still keep theatre alive. And in terms of Hollywood, I really like old films. So I really like the work of Audrey Hepburn, Catherine Hepburn. And yeah.
Yeah.
I watch a lot of stuff.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That is nice. But as an actor, it's quite inspirational as well to watch other actors, you know, how they perform on screen.
Yeah, on screen and on stage, I, you know, have had the good fortune to watch Naseer sir, Nasiruddin Shah on stage and on screen.
Oh.
And it's such a different craft, and to see someone that's mastered both.
Yeah.
And I think also the key with it, what I'm looking for is hopefully to do it forever,
mm-hmm.
not just for like, you know, a couple of years, you know, I want to do it forever. So those are the kind of people I look to that have longevity and longevity. What am I saying? Yeah, you understood.
Yeah.
Longevity.
Okay. Okay, Garima, you know, abhi aapki science ki hai. It is a big hit now. आपने इसके पहले भी कुछ वेब सीरीज की हुई है राइट तो अभी यू नो इज देयर एनी अब आपका यू नो लेवल ऑफ लुकिंग एट द स्क्रिप्ट किस तरह से डिफरेंटली चेंज हुआ है बिकॉज इट कम्स अ बिग रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी जब आपके कैरेक्टर को इतना पसंद किया गया हो एक शो में जब आप नेक्स्ट प्रोजेक्ट ले रहे हो तो यू हैव टू बी क्वाइट केयरफुल कि अब जो आप चूज करोगे दैट शुड बी मोर मच बेटर देन योर लास्ट फॉर्म डू यू लुक इट अप टू और किस तरह से यू नो मैनेज करो आपके आगे वाले प्रोजेक्ट
दैट्स क्वाइट इंटरेस्टिंग मैंने ऐसा सोचा ही नहीं I actually look, I don't feel that pressure so much. I'm enjoying, I'm very grateful to be working. And I think especially in these times, I'm just when if I'm on set, I've just gotten back from a shoot. I was just every day so happy just to be there and to be working and to be part of projects. So I think wo jo process hai with looking at scripts, wo hai bas to see that the script should be something that I would watch. That's actually my only criteria. Okay, would I watch this if I wasn't part of it? And if I feel like, yeah, this sounds interesting, I would watch this show. Then I think I'd want to be a part of it. Provided, of course, the character is also interesting. And yeah.
Yeah, that's nice. Yeah. And I guess that's the best part you can do. Because if you don't like yourself, so definitely we won't connect to that part, right?
Haan, exactly. And I think then, you know, a lot of the time, I don't know, I think, yeah, that should be the main criteria that that I would also love to watch this on, you know, wherever it is. If the platform is Netflix or whatever, if I was browsing and I saw this, then would I like it? So, yeah, that's all I think about.
Okay, you know, very much. Just tell us, we all have a bucket list and aapki bhi hogi for sure. So what are the top three things in your bucket list that you really want to watch?
Ye kaafi bhari question hai. Wow, I'm just, there are too many things, there are lots of things. But I think the first thing that comes to mind, you mean professionally or personal life mein?
Both. You know, whatever your bucket list, both ways.
Okay. Oh, wow, okay. I would say definitely professionally, I would love to be involved in a historical film because I love history so much. So definitely that. Secondly, at some point, I would love to also work behind the camera a little, or I don't know, I enjoy also teaching people or doing workshops, or just I think working with actors. I have a lot of friends that are director. I don't think being a director is very difficult. That used to be on my bucket list, but maine dekha hai ki bahut difficult hota hai. So I will leave it up to them. But I'd like to help. Nurture talent at some point, definitely. And this is all professional, yaar. It seems like personal life ka hai nahi. Once I'd like to perform on the West End in London. Because I grew up watching that, so that would be amazing.
That is amazing. Yeah, but still, you have a very interesting bucket list, I must say.
Personal life, I was going to say about travel places and all, but abhi wo itna far, wo dur ka sapna lag raha hai that I don't even want to think it, because
I mean, travel is not possible at least for this year, I guess.
Haan, to wo sochne bhi, I don't want to feel sad about it and say, haan, mujhe yahan jana hai. You know, I want to explore. I mean, I definitely want to explore our country a lot. I've been doing some traveling before the lockdown also around, you know, Rajasthan, and I want to explore the south and all more, but dekhte hain.
Okay, you know, Gariba, just tell us now, okay, up next, kya kuch leke aane wali ho viewers ke liye, you know, aapke fans ke liye, because now you really have a good fan following these, I must say.
Wow, thank you. That's very sweet. I hope I continue to, I hope the people like my work in Silence, and whoever hasn't seen it, please dekhiye. It's on Z5 right now. And I've also was in this web series that released recently on Eros Now called Thoda Adjust Please. Yeah. I'm in like the final three episodes, which it's a very cute series. So it's just... the journey is just beginning. I'm doing a couple of other projects too. Abhi to wo main details reveal nahi kar sakti hoon.
Yeah.
I wish I could. But I'm very scared. I don't want to get in trouble. But I will definitely announce it soon. And I think they should be... I have a release coming around Diwali time. So I will definitely be announcing that. And I really hope that everybody likes my work.
They are going to love you, actually. Okay, you know, before we wrap up, Garima, it would be really sweet of you if you can sing few lines of your song.
Oh, wow. Okay, sure. Okay, I'll sing my first song that I ever released. Just two lines.
Yeah.
Thama hai jo haath tera, कभी छूटे नहीं, मेहरबानी जरा मुझ पे करो. थामा है जो हाथ तेरा, कभी छूटे नहीं, मेहरबानी जरा मुझ पे करो।
That was really amazing. Yeah, I must say, you are a very good singer, Garima.
Thank you so much.
And thank you so much, Garima, for joining us. It was really lovely talking to you. And I must say, just be the way you are. I really love you the way you are right now.
Thank you so much. Thanks. It was so good to talk to you, Aarti. And please
Thank you so much.
watch the film if you have. Have you seen the film?
Yeah. I have seen Silence. Just few episodes I've
Acha.
seen. Few of them are
Huh.
remaining. So I'll
Okay,
definitely
okay.
complete that.
Okay. It's a
Yeah.
mystery. So I hope that you enjoy
Yeah.
the
I
ending and
actually
the whole.
enjoyed it. And to be really honest, I am a big fan of a mystery. So I love watching mystery movies as
Okay,
well.
amazing. Then I hope that it
Yeah.
doesn't disappoint you. Please let me know on Instagram what you think. Please.
Yeah, sure.
Please
Yeah,
message
sure.
me
Of
and let me
course.
know.
Yeah, I'll definitely do that. Thank you
Thank
so
you
much
so
for joining
much.
us, Karima. Be
Thank
safe,
you for
take care,
having
and
me.
all the best for all your upcoming projects.
Thank you. Stay safe.
Thank you.
Bye.
Bye-bye.